Located in Shaanxi, Hunan Province, the Panshan Highway is known as the most dangerous highway in China. It is also the place where more than 200 heroes are buried, and it is the throat of the four provinces of Qianyu. In 1936, a road about 6 kilometers long was built to transport anti-Japanese war materials to the southwest. The vertical height is 440 meters, and the slope is 70 to 90 degrees, forming 13 sharp curves. The 20 sections of the road surface overlapped almost parallel to the top, and bottom more than 2,000 migrant workers used to work day and night. Work hard without advanced technology. Finally, in 7 months, they completed the task beyond expectations. It is precisely because of their unyielding spirit of sacrificing their lives for the people. Today's dwarf village winding mountain road has improved. Its appearance and the safety factor has been continuously upgraded. There were 18 bends in the mountain road that year. Nowadays, it has become a tourist road for tourists to enjoy leisure and sightseeing. Thanks for watching.